stars lie on the inside of my eyes.
Wait, babe. Petrified trees down there. It looks like they one's still balanced on top of the hill, but others are tumbled down. It's pretty neat.
Oh,
Mom, I hope you're enjoying this. Check this out. Look at the floor down here. That's all separated. Don't drop your phone. Excuse me.
Started over an hour ago.
Look at that one. It's almost all white. And this one's all huge.
Try not to blur the camera.
Oh yeah. Keeping a close eye on that. Alright. Ceiling is fantastic. Those things are like as tall as six of you.
You think? Six?
Yeah. Maybe four. Three. You're just trying to aggrandize yourself. You're short. There's like six of you.
Wait, are you up in
the ceiling? Yeah. Things up in the ceiling. Okay. Even the tall ones over there?
Yeah, I don't think they're that tall. I don't know. Is he like a whole
room? We go to the big room. It's a long grande. This one's all smooth on top and shiny. Pretty neat. Whoa.
Looks like a giant totem.
Yep. A tall totem. Scale. Do what? Where are you pointing at?
All the coming out, like all the water. It's really cool from where the lighting is. It's kind of like Christmas.
Christmassy. Christmas lights. Miss Bay, are you happy?
Oh, we have the same fire.
Nice. Not all rusted up and torn up like ours was, though. Oh, Bay. How excited she is. No. So excited. I want to play. I want to play so bad. I want to play so bad. Wait, Miss Bay.
Stars are shining out on the road. My bones may be tired, but I'm blinking to relief. Rising sun. In my chest. chest, the warmth of freedom. Out on the road and the light. Stars are on the inside of my.
What's going on, babe? What's that?
Just the warmth of freedom. Out on the road and the light. Stars light.
I'd like to get back and check on Bay, actually.
She's fine.
So here we are. We have been evacuated from the Golden Nugget Casino due to a fire emergency. We just sat down, looked at the menu at a restaurant.
Just ordered water, and we are evacuated.
Yep.
Thank God our house is outside.
I hadn't figured out what I wanted to eat yet, though. And what you wanted.
Well, now it doesn't matter because you know what you're going to eat? Whatever I can make you.
See what I deal with?
Do you have a recording? Okay, yeah. So I remember being able to go to the casino and sticking in a quarter and you pull the thing and then you saw that you lost. One quarter at a time. No, this thing does it like who knows how much is going at one time. And press a button and it doesn't get you anything. Press a button, you get a few more. Okay, cool. Press a button, you get nothing. Press a button, you get up. All of a sudden, you're out of money.
Right?
Yeah.
There's no clinking of coins.
There's not even a draw. You don't even get to really draw the thing because it's like one penny. I don't know.
I used to enjoy the rattle.
What the one little thing is supposed to be about.
I used to enjoy the rattle of the coins coming out. You know?
I've never been all that much into gambling, and they've taken the fun out of what I did enjoy.
Yeah, so anyway, we went in there. We had dinner. It was a really good dinner at Bubba Gump Shrimp, and we decided, let's go gamble.
But we're just slot machine people because we don't like gambling.
So we blew through $12 and decided, you know what, that's enough losing for us. So we're going to go back out to the trailer, probably watch TV, chill out, relax.
Rock paper.
All right. That was fun.
I feel the music
Come on. In my hand.
If you enjoyed this episode, please click like below. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the Local Pond RV Living. And don't forget to click that bell so that you get notifications of new videos being published. See you next time.